And I feel like Rihanna made this so you can show up to the party and be like, I'm here, what's up? Yes, my highlight, it is popping. I'm popping. Yes, that's what, like, this is, what is this? What? It's your favorite girl Roya here, back with another video, and today I'm going to be reviewing Fenty Beauty. So I got the foundation, I got the primer, and the three trio sticks here, and also the gloss balm and the kilowatt highlighter and trophy wife. So I'm going to be reviewing this for you guys, and I'm excited. I have a question for you guys. What is your best feature and what makes it your best feature about yourself in general? Because I feel like Fenty Beauty is all about, and you know, embracing what you got, you know, embracing what you got, you know, rock what you got, be confident in what you got, and you know, just give you that little oomph, the little oomph. So I'm gonna put this gloss balm on my lips because your girl lips are dry, and the smell of this smells of like my childhood. It smells like Smackers. It smells like bubblegum mixed with watermelon. So I need to put this on my lips because my lips are a little dry, and you guys don't want to see my dry, crusty lips. So I'm gonna put that on. So I'm gonna start with, so I have very dry skin. If you haven't already know, I have super, uber, duper, uper dry skin. So you see how this works out for my dry skin. I already moisturized my face with the Clinique moisturizer. I'm gonna put it right here for you guys. I don't know the full name of it, but it's this moisturizer. So I already moisturized my face. It's all moisturized, no dry patches, none of that. And you want to make sure you moisturize really good if you have dry skin, because this does have a soft matte finish, and me don't really like too much of a matte, but as long as you moisturize your skin, you'll be good. So next thing we're going to be doing is misting my face, just to bring back moisture into my face. My eyeball. So the next thing I'm gonna use is this Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Instant Retouch Primer, and I love the packaging. It's like this pretty nudish pink, baby pink, nude pink primer here, and I'm just going to 1, 2, 3 and put down my face, so I'm just dot it out. And it feels like a lotion. Oh, and it smells really good. It smells like, I don't know what it smells like. It smells very clean and clean, fresh and so clean, clean. It's very fresh and clean smell. Doesn't have a silicone-y like base to it. It's very like lotion, like, yeah, this feels like lotion. It feels, after a while, it feels like velvet. Like, it has a sticky but velvet texture to it. So I did order this foundation online. God be with me. So I did order this online. Hopefully it matches my face. When I did swatch it on my hand, it was a little orangey, so be weird, Oompa Loompa-ish, just a little bit, but it does dry. Like, when I tested it on my hand, it did dry down to my skin tone, so it's gonna look Oompa Loompa-ish, and then it's gonna dry down a little darker. So it does oxidize, it dry down darker, so I made sure that I got a lighter on, so when it dries down, it dries to my color. That's the only way I can explain it. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4 pumps, and it's very runny. very, very, very runny. And I'm gonna use my Real Technique sponge and dot it all over my face. See what I mean? It looks orange. Beware, a little Oompa Loompa-ish, if that's a word. But beware, but it does dry down. Trust me, it dries down to my color. And you see it's like already drying down. Dries down really quick. Well, not too quick where you can't work with it, but it dries down very quick. Girl, I'm looking good already. Already. So my first initial thought is does not dry onto any of my dry patches. Usually I got dry patches over here, over here with matte foundations, and it's not really clinging onto it so much. It does leave that velvet soft, like I said, soft matte look to your skin, and it looks like you look like a doll, like a doll. It gives you like a doll look to your skin, but it looks like your skin. It looks like your skin, but better. So I'm gonna let that dry down, and then I'm gonna come back, and then we're gonna do the rest of my face. So I have, this is how it looks dried down. It is a little Oompa Loompa-ish, but that's why we're going to highlight and contour and make everything look like one. That's the beauty of makeup. So I have these trio sticks here, a little dirty because of my foundation, but I have these are $54, I believe, for three of these. Not bad at all. So you get a highlighting stick, a concealer highlighting stick as well, and a contour stick. So you get three of these, and they're magnetic. Oh my god, they're magnetic, so it makes it fun to play with action. So I don't know, I'm weird, but I'm gonna put these on my face. So I'm going to be using the Carmel. I'm gonna use this and put it on my face. So you get quite a bit of product, and it's not like skinny and, you know, short. It's fat, you know. I don't know how to explain that. But you get a lot of product in here. You get how much product? You get 7.10 grams of product in here, which is quite a decent amount of product. So I'm gonna put that underneath my eye, and this, I feel like this is a, I want to say, no, it would be like light medium-ish coverage. It's not the, you know, great coverage, but it does highlight. So I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna put it in my mustache area, and then underneath my eye. And it does like warm up to your skin, so it's not like everybody said, oh, it's drying. I don't really see that it's drying. It looks fine to me. It blends out. I mean, it's like going onto my face very creamy. So I'm gonna put that in my chin area, and then like right here. And then I'm gonna take my beauty blender. I'm gonna wet spray my beauty blender with some setting spray, because I have dry skin and I have to do this all the time. So I'm gonna put that on my eyelids as well. Blend it out. And this blends out really, really well. Really well. So I'm gonna, you know, just blend it out. And I feel like all these products that Rihanna came out with is to make your skin look like skin, but better. So it does look like skin. It gives you like a skin-like appearance. Now I'm gonna take the shade Truffles, and this is the darker shade. And let me not do all that, but put that everywhere I would contour. So I'm trying not to go heavy-handed, because I am heavy-handed. Take my beauty blender, blend that out. And you know, see how fast and easy that blends out to, like, what? Where? What they do that at? Rihanna do that at? Like, you see how easy that was to blend my five head? I'm gonna do a little bit on my nose. I never do this, but why not for the video? Like, this is the most easiest thing to blend. Like, I don't have to stay here forever and keep blending and dabbing and blending. Like, it, 2 seconds is blending out. Yes, this looks really, really good. Oh my God, I'm about to cry. No, I can't do that. I can't mess with my makeup. Not today. Not today. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, him. Okay. Next, I'm going to be putting the Rum highlighting stick. And it looks like this. And it's like a taupe, like, gold color. I don't know how to explain this color, but it's really pretty. I'm just gonna blend that out. It's really pretty, but really subtle. Like, if you don't want to do, like, if you don't want to wear this, you can wear this and be, you know, natural, you know, a natural beat or whatever. I'm just gonna blend that in, but it looks really nice. Like, you can see that I have highlighter on, but it matches, like, my skin tone, and it doesn't emphasize any, like, texture on my face, which is nice. Alrighty, okay, I'm feeling myself. So, the next thing I'm going to be using is no other than the Rihanna Fenty Trophy Wife Kilowatt Highlighter. And I'm going just to put that everywhere. I want to put it everywhere, but I'm just going to put it the highest points of my cheekbones. Woo! I feel like I died and rose from the ground, and you know, Rihanna giving me my life back with this highlighter. Like, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Oh my God, it's so pretty. Oh, I'm dying inside. Alright. This is freaking pretty. And I feel like Rihanna made this so you can show up to the party and be like, I'm here, what's up? Yes, my highlight, it is popping. I'm popping. Yes, that's what, like, this is, what is this? What? I'm definitely wearing this on New Year's. So pretty. So this is how this look on my skin complexion, and it really goes really well. I thought it would be, I mean, you could wear this on or every day if you want to, but this is like, show out, show up, bomb, 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 bomb. That's all I gotta say about it. So pretty. So the next thing I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna put a little bit of bronzer on my eyelids, and then I'm gonna put the Trophy Wife highlighter on my eyelids as well. And I'm gonna put this highlighter on my eyelids. Wait, I gotta zoom y'all in real quick. Y'all need to see this. This is freaking pretty. Like, this is so pretty. So that is everything I got. I love the foundation. It's not drying whatsoever. It's a soft matte, but you gotta make sure you moisturize your face thoroughly. Make sure you don't have any dry patches, and everything will work out. I feel like the foundation would work for dry skin, oily skin, normal skin. Like, it would work for any type of skin tone or skin texture. And I just gotta thank Rihanna for putting your girl on, because these products is not too, it's at a fair price point. Like, it's a very fair price point. Like, there's foundations out there that are $60, but this was only $34. Like what? And I love the highlighter. I love the concealers as well. It is not drying whatsoever. It looks good. It looks good in general, So, that's my final thoughts on this foundation. I love the gloss balm as well. Very, very good. Like, it moisturizes your lips. It leaves your lips looking juicy and glossy. It just, like, I love overall the skin face products that she put out. It's very, very good, and it doesn't break the bank, and it has 40 shades, so anyone can find their skin tone. You could find your shade in this line. So Rihanna did that. So if you want to watch my next video or watch my previous video or subscribe to my channel, go ahead. What are you waiting for? So I hope you guys love this video. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace, love, happiness. Do you, boo, and don't be afraid to do anything you put your mind to. Bye.